Welcome back to KindFinder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to save your Amazon password on Google. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel KindFinder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, now let's get started. Open your browser. In this case, I'm using Google Chrome. And if you have created a shortcut for from Amazon.com website, you can tap on this. But if you haven't, you can open your Google Chrome. And make sure before you sign into your Amazon account, tap on these three dots to set the auto-save password settings. Tap on this and go to settings and then go to passwords. And as you see, the toggle is off. You need to turn this on to set the save password settings. And also for auto sign-in, automatically sign into website using stored credentials. When the feature is off, you'll be asked for verification every time before signing to a website. You can turn this on and then go back to your home page and you can search for Amazon website. Can sign in, tap on Amazon.com and tap on sign in because I haven't signed in. Tap on sign in, and because you're already a customer, can enter your email or phone number and then tap on continue, and you can enter your password here. And then tap on sign in. Alright, as you see here, there will be this notification says that save password. Passwords are saved in your Google account so that you can use them on any device. If you want to save your password to your Google account, tap on save. Alright, so now let's try this. Let's sign up from your Amazon email. Tap on continue. Alright, and then you can tap on continue and tap on sign in. Alright, you've successfully logged into your Amazon account because you have saved your password on Google. Alright guys, so it was how to save your Amazon password on Google. Thanks for watching this video. Hopefully this is gonna be so much helpful for all of you who's watching this. Once again, thank you and good luck.